Hey.
Ring ring pon the hands free. 15 cool the shanty. I sing sing like the Grand Prix. She fling fling off the party's knees. Oh, and them things extra fancy. She know just what she came to do. She wanna live life Jumanji. Girl, you know I got just the place for you. Oh.
Hi guys. I haven't vlogged in a while. I think in over 2 months. And I'm shy. I'm shy. I haven't even posted in like a month. But yeah, we'll talk about that as the day goes on. So I'm vlogging today. I don't even have anything interesting to do, but because I just felt like vlogging, I kind of just whipped my phone so that I can vlog for you guys and just update you guys on what has been happening in my life. It has been a while, like I've been gone. So yeah, this is going to be you guys just spending the day with me and me just venting about everything and anything that I feel like venting about. Because I just haven't spoken to you guys in a while, and yeah, I miss you guys. And yeah, let us get into this vlog. So today's Friday. It's June, and yeah, I just wanted to vlog. I am in the mood to vlog, and I sleep with a beanie on. I just woke up. It's probably like 10 a.m. I woke up at around 9:30 or something like that, and yeah, I just laid down, but I finally got myself together, and yeah, we're vlogging. I'm also in the kitchen, so if you hear any sounds, it's the fridge. So yeah, I'm just here because there's better lighting here. And yeah, I also dyed my hair. I'm sorry about the lighting there, but yeah, I dyed my hair. I don't know if I should show you guys how it looks right now because I have it in twists now to stretch it. And it's actually a funny story how I dyed my hair. I don't know. I don't have a reason why I wanted to do it. I just felt like, ugh, I want to dye my hair. And I did. And the first time I actually did it, the dye didn't show off. Is that what she say? Yeah, no sabonal. So yeah, I had to live with two colored hair for like 3 days because my sister advised me not to dye like back to back, like use dye. But I hope you guys get what I mean. I don't want to apply dye on my hair 2 days straight. So yeah, that's what happened. I waited for three to four days so that my scalp can just breathe, and I dyed my hair again for the second time last night, and it turned out good. I don't want to lie, the first time I didn't put much effort into doing it. I just applied down my hair and that was it. And then this time I actually parted my hair and stuff like that and just make sure that it went to the right places, and my hair looks so cute. I love it. I haven't seen like the end result with my hair out and stuff, but just from the way it looked last night, I'm in love. But yeah, you guys will see my new look in a few too. I think from here I'm probably just going to take a quick bath, and yeah, we're just going to start our day. I guess that's that. I'll update you guys in a few. I'll see you guys in a few. I miss you guys so much. This is crazy. Okay, yeah, I'll take it to you guys in a few.
Thank you. Dog Shop Shine. Lunch bro.
Alright, so my vlogging has been bad, but yeah, I am in Game City right now. I'm at the mall. I'm going to get thigh high boots. I labored them last week, I think. Yeah, and I'm going to get them. But yeah, before that, I went to Main Mall. I had to do something for my mama. And yeah, I didn't tell you guys. So I feel like I don't know. So, oh, I didn't show you my hair color. It doesn't even look... Wow, it doesn't show on camera. But I dyed it a ruby red. So yeah, that's just how it looks. So I'm quickly going to the mall. I'm going to get those shoes. And then I'm checking something by Pep. And then yeah, from there, we'll see what to do. I don't think I want to have, I want to sit down in a restaurant or something and eat, but I'm hungry. So we'll see what to do about that. And yeah, for now, let's just go into the mall. And I'll try and show you guys my outfit somewhere in the mall. So yeah. So tell me why I go into options wearing a pair of shoes and then leave with a different pair of shoes. So yeah, from the last clip you guys saw the thigh high heels that I was wearing. It's actually a funny story because the last time I went to options, the time I laid back the shoes, I was arguing with the salesperson there that these shoes are not going to fit me because I have a very fat calf. Is it even fat? But it's big. My calf is so big. So yeah, I've been struggling to find thigh high boots. I'm sorry about the light, but yeah, I've been struggling to find thigh high boots because I have a very huge calf. But I found these ones. They have latex, so yeah, they stretch a bit. But the time I was there, they didn't, I don't know, I felt they didn't fit well and stuff. So yeah, the guy was telling me no, they'll stretch over time, and then yeah, they'll adjust to the size of your foot, da 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 da. And then I just lay back them because, you know. So yeah, and today he was just like, I need you to put on those shoes and leave the store wearing them because I told you that they were going to fit and they are going to fit you, so come. So I put them on in the shop. Okay, at first I was fitting. And then from there, he was just like, you're going to leave the store with those shoes on. So yeah, I literally left the shop with my heels in a box, in a plastic bag, the heels that I was wearing. But yeah, so you guys didn't get to see the actual outfit that I was wearing today. You guys saw the outfit with the different shoes. Boots. I was still wearing boots, but like, let me show you guys the boots that I was wearing. If you have watched my how to style a black turtleneck video, then you have seen these boots. But if you haven't, So these are the boots that I was wearing, but not anymore. So yeah, I'm done with doing what I needed to do here. I'm going to leave. I'm going to pass by Spa just because I want their wrap. They have this chicken wrap that I love. So I'm just going to pass by Spa, get that, and then go home. And it will probably be the end of the vlog. I'm very sorry, this vlog is going to be short, but yeah, I promise to do better next time. And yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy the vlog regardless, and yeah, let's just get on with it and I'll end it when I end it. Alright, so I did get the wrap. Here it is. I feel like I've shown this in one of my
vlogged before, but yeah, this is the one that I always buy. And then I got a drink. This is lychee. Love it. So yeah, I'm headed home now. It's getting late, that's why I'm kind of rushing to finish the vlog. So yeah, I'm sorry for the bad angles too. I'm driving. So yeah, I thank you guys so much for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you guys in my next video. I didn't talk about a lot of things that I wanted to talk about in this video, but yeah, I think I'll just make a separate video, or just a vlog again for you guys. So yeah, this was just a quick I'm back vlog, nothing hectic. So yeah, I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.